Developing now, a woman is facing charges after she burned a Confederate flag in a Manitou Springs park. This YouTube video shows the burning on July 4th in Soda Springs Park. Organizers burned that flag as part of a protest. Police did ticket 32-year-old Patricia Cameron for arson. They're now looking for a second suspect seen in that video. Police say they respect the right to free speech, but say what they did posed a risk to other people at the park.